I'd ended with a crash, but thanks to the suit, I wasn't hurt. I had no idea where the pad had taken me, but back then, I didn't care so much about where I was going or how I would get home. I was sure that someone had been here before me. Someone had built these bridges and carved these symbols, but who? Where were they now?
Que je t'abonne direction entre.
The power core I found activated the suit's grappling device when I picked it up. It must have been left here by my uncle. The grappling device left a sort of symbol everywhere I grappled. I noticed similar symbols already there in the cave, and I was getting more and more certain that this place was where Fred had gone.
Impeccable. Ça passe limite, limite, mais ça passe. C'est merdique. Oh. Non. Je suis deg. C'était un cycle là, c'était assez long. Par 10 secondes ça peut-être, même plus. Oh. Rip. Rip. Deux erreurs, de grosses erreurs sur ce level. Si je perds du temps, je reset. C'est que j'ai quand même au moins 30 secondes de temps gratté sur ce level. Ça serait dommage de s'en priver. Oh! Ce rattrapage. Ouais, bon. Malgré les deux grosses erreurs. Ça va.
These blue lights. Did Fred put them here? Or was somebody else here as well?
Ah, mais au moins 23 secondes, c'est pas dégueu quand même.
Hello, who are you? You're not from here. Wow, you look just like Fred, but smaller, and with less hair on your face.
She knew Fred. I told her that he was my uncle, and that I was looking for him.
What's an uncle?
I said that he was, that I had known him all my life.
Really? Me too. I'll help you find him. I'm Madeline. The others call me Mad Maddie sometimes. I don't know why, really, but you can call me Maddie. You've never been to the village, right? Let's meet over there in the square. I'll show you around. I bet you can get there easily with your suit thing. So, I'll see you there.
I couldn't believe it. An underground village inhabited by frog people, or more like salamanders. Either way, they walked like humans, they talked like humans. How is that possible?
C'est bon. Ici va être atroce. Je vais perdre du temps, c'est normal, mais pas tant que ça. Bizarrement.
Darkness swept over me as I left the glittering lights in the village behind me and headed for the ominous shadows of the chasms. As I entered the chasms, it struck me how much darker it was in there. The shadows were black as ink, and although I tried not to be afraid, I couldn't help but shiver.
No!
Was it the darkness that frightened the villagers as well? Or was it something else?
C'était quoi ça? Ah! Ah, je vois. Je fais trop haut. Eh oui, je vais trop. Résultat, il y a une stalactite de merde qui m'a stoppé en plein air. En fait, on peut perdre du temps absolument partout, quoi. C'est assez affreux. C'est chiant. Non, je vais tomber. Ok, vas-y. Truc, c'est que j'ai réussi des trucs quand même assez compliqués. À côté de ça, mais voilà. Il y a des passages tout grands que je vois tellement facilement que je perds vachement de temps dessus. C'est dommage.
What faint light existed down there was getting fainter. I was really glad that I wasn't alone.
Beware of what?
Was that? I'd never heard a creature sounding as terrifying, and
et
I
non.
Imagined it wouldn't be
Et
happy
non.
about visitors.
Ah, ça a pris. Bon ben c'est la reset. C'est la reset. Je vais quand même finir le niveau. Reforme.
Fred has been with my people since the first villager was born. He helped us build the village, taught us how to speak, and helps us with everything. He taught me how to read and write as well. That's how I could learn to read the writing on the walls.
En tout cas, il est bien ce setup. Vraiment bien.
Wow, dude, I think I figured out what that writing was going on about. Maybe we shouldn't charge right out in front of that thing. Remember what it said. Don't
ah, t'as perdu.
The eye is open. Yes, we did it. You're awesome. I knew you had it in you.
That was close. We had made it through, and I felt like nothing could stand in our way.
Ouais, je continue, histoire de faire des couleurs de... Bon. Après, si je vais pibier, je serai déçu quand même, mais ce sera quand même un pibier.
This is where the Strays built their village. And what a beautiful place they chose. Just look at the sky. It is so big.
Ah, lancement.
Along my journey, I had seen many pieces of floating rock, but here, they were much bigger. Some were big enough to fit whole villages. How was this possible? Maybe it had to do with the crystals that seemed to be everywhere. If the legends were true, the stray civilization was younger than the village.
Oh merde,
yet,
merde,
they were
merde.
Making great progress. They invented crystal-powered machines, produced their own fabrics, and built houses out of bricks and stone. It was like a civilization was forming before my eyes.
J'ai perdu un cycle. Encore une fois, ce passage, ce level, il paraît simple, mais je perds tellement de temps, quoi. Comparé aux autres. Après, il est long. Mais n'empêche, mon taux d'échec est assez balèze. Oh, carrément.
Hey, let's play a game. I bet that you can't get through this part without using the grapple device. Told you you couldn't do it.
Peut-être pendant ce cycle, ouais. Je l'ai même un peu trop rapide. Mais c'est quand même bon.
Oh, what's that? The
boots.
Look, can you wear those?
Ah, par contre,
with this addition, the suit felt at least 20% cooler.
Sweet! Now you gotta try them out. Whee! This is awesome!
It was awesome. I don't know how to describe the feeling of bursting through the air like a bullet, so fast that my eyes watered and my belly was full of butterflies, never fully in control, but still feeling like the coolest kid in the universe. I guess I just described it, didn't I?
Ça va pas le faire. Ça va pas le faire. Ça va pas le faire, je vais être énervé. C'est parce que j'avais pris une... parce que j'ai voulu prendre le plus de risques possible. Parce que je me sentais pas confiant, mais ça s'est passé en fait. Attention.
I'd love to do stuff like this with crystals. Just think of the possibilities. Whole machines are powered by them. I almost can't believe it.
Great icy mountain loomed before me, and I felt a chill.
C'est dégueulasse, c'est dégueulasse.
Seen any people around yet, but ahead of us lay what looked like a proper town. The strays from Maddie's stories. I could imagine how she must have longed to meet them all her life. And now, here they were.
Technique pour le skip est assez barbare, j'avoue. Oh, merde.
Maddie was silent for a while. It seemed like she was thinking hard on something.
Fallait faire un grand saut, je peux pas percuter. Je me hais parfois.
Good day. Here's a boat to Iceki. Though I'd take the other one if I were you. That one goes back to the outpost.
Wait a minute. I was thinking. I don't know if I should go with you.
Et je vais perdre du temps, je le sais.
Well, stay here. Maybe it's strange, but I just feel like these people liked me and accepted me for who I am. Kind of like you. I want to be with you too, and help you find Fred. I don't know what I want the most.
I told Madeline that I would accept whatever choice she made.
I just never thought about it until now that maybe it wasn't Fred I was looking for when I came with you. Maybe I was just looking for a way out.
Après la caverne est moyenne gratuite en aussi.
And I know that if anyone can find Fred, it's you. If you meet him, when
Mais
you meet
je compte
him,
pas trop.
Tell him to come see me, okay?
La caverne quand même skip.
Thank you.
Je peux y en a pas mal, je peux me foirer au moins une fois.
Goodbye, friend.
I said goodbye to Maddie, and I had a feeling that this was the last time I'd see her. But even in this sad moment, I was happy for her. She had found a place where she belonged.
I must say,
there was a dampness in the air that reminded me of
Je ne pourrais
pas some nights back home. But as the sun,
le trigger,
the
il est pas en haut.
Feel the chill
Putain.
And the path
Faut rester aux
we
côtés
were traveling
du mec.
On seemed to lead us into a second ice age. Winter was coming.
J'aurais raté du temps si j'avais pas fait cette heure de pile. Je savais pas moi.
Into the caves again. And now, it was just me, alone in these cold, barren halls of ice. But Fred had been here, and now I could feel it. I was getting close. Something wasn't right. The grapple device's energy beam was somehow reflected off of the ice, and I couldn't get a grip. I had to look for areas where the ice was not so thick. This is going to be a challenge.
Ouais. Je suis trop rentré pour une fois. Merde. Thank you. Non, c'est pas bon. Oh, vas-y, c'est quoi ton problème? Putain de merde. Non, non. Un peu tôt. Oui, c'est bon.
Another one of Fred's campsite, noticeably newer than the others. The fire was still smoldering, and I could faintly pick up the smell of the aftershave he always used. I was closing in on him. I could feel it. He had left some tools behind that I could use to repair my boots. That should do it. Good as new.
Okay. Panique pas. On fait ce qu'on sait faire. Thank you.
It was dark all around me, but there was a light at the end of the tunnel.
Ça fait un petit dégueulasse. Bon, je vais pipi. Qu'est-ce que c'est?
Nephew.
Uncle Fred, I finally found him.
My little boy. I'm glad
pas
to
beaucoup,
see
mais je vais pipi quand
même. You're wearing the suit I made you.
Il y a quand même pas mal de temps
gâté. I said
that
I found the suit in his workshop and that I came looking for him.
Encore une fois.
Oh, I'm sorry for being away for so long.
En plus de caverne.
But I've been busy down here, you see.
Un peu trop.
The frog people. That was an experiment of mine. Do you remember the eggs I found before? I sent them here by accident, and I had to follow. By the time I got here, they were already growing. These caves were empty before. But my experiment has made them full of life. I've conducted research on them and documented everything about them. And I built a new crystal-powered pad to be able to get back to my colleagues, show them how fantastic this all is.
I interrupted Fred and told him about Maddie, how we came all the way to Starhaven together, and that I had promised to ask him if he would go see her there.
Madeline. My little Maddie. I should have taken her to see Starhaven long ago. She was always so curious about the strays. I left her.
C'est un beau pipi.
I wanted to protect her. Or rather, protect myself from losing her. I've changed my mind. I'm not going home. What does research or praise matter when I can be here with these creatures? They need me. And it's just as well. I don't trust this pad for more than one ride anyway. You need that ride.
I didn't want to go home. And I asked if I could stay with him and Maddie instead.
I'm sorry, nephew. As much as I enjoy having you here, you must go home. Explore the world on your own. Have your own adventures.
I reluctantly agreed to go home. I was going to miss my uncle.
I will miss you too. But I'm sure you'll do phenomenal on your own. And don't worry about me or Maddie. We'll be fine. The pad is yours, boy. When you're ready.
Et c'est un PB d'une minute. Pour un petit peu moins. C'est vraiment nice. Et je peux faire encore un peu mieux.
The end. Now, hein? Good night, sweetie.
Wait, Dad, does that mean Fred is still there?
Who knows? That was the last time I saw him.
Don't you miss him?
I do, sometimes. But I don't worry about him, because I know that wherever he is, he's on his biggest adventure yet. Dear Fred, today, I step into the lobby of your house for the last time. My daughter asked me to tell her about an adventure, and I came to think of you. Your house looks just like my mother and I left it years ago. After you'd gone, I was sure she was going to throw out all your stuff, but she just cleaned up. We made you a small memorial. For a while, I came here every day, just like I used to. Sometimes, I could even faintly hear your voice, calling from the observatory, asking me to get you this tool or that. I never told my mother about that day. I don't think she would have believed me. Can I believe it? After all these years.
Nice. Comme ça, tu te... Ah. Et je peux faire bien mieux. L'Ice Cavern était vraiment sympa. pas parfaite, je
Uncle
crois,
Fred,
mais vraiment ça.
Thanks to you, I have found a
juste la caverne qui m'a un peu mis dans le mal. J'ai même hésité à reset, mais au final, j'ai bien fait de continuer. C'est une belle progression à chaque fois.